Hi guys, welcome to Chats de Matthew. Our topic on this video is all about the double rope checkmate. So in this video, we will answer 11 puzzles using the double rope and king versus the black king. So we'll start now. We will chop the board. Chop the board. Chop the board using the rook. Chop the board using the rook. Check. King move and checkmate. So next puzzle. So support our rook. In this type of checkmate, we will try to checkmate in the center of the board. Let's see. So checkmate is coming. Checkmate. Another. We'll try to checkmate still. Looking in the center. So here we go. Here we go again. Here we go again. Set step and checkmate. Check. King move. Check. Check. Set step. Set step. Chip and checkmate. Header. So set step. Chop the board. Set step. Check. Chop the board. Set step. King move. Chop the board. Set step and checkmate. Next puzzle. So here, we'll chop the board. And then, we will make the king in center. The center of the board. So here we go. Checkmate is coming. Checkmate is coming. Two time. And then checkmate. Okay. We are now in the puzzle 7. So we will try to make the king in the center. So set step. And then checkmate. Steal. Chop the board. King move. Check. Set step. King move. Chop. Set step and then checkmate. Last. 3. Set step. Chop. Set step. Chop. Check. Check. King move and mate. Okay. Puzzle 10. Chop. Chop. King move. Check. Check. Set step, check, king move and mate. So last puzzle. Set step, king move. Check, set step, king move. Check, set step and mate. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something in this video. And once again, checkmate!